Welcome everyone to another Town of Salem gameplay where we're of course playing as random name. In the last game we played as Vigi. We got confirmed rather easily, but we did kill someone which the jailer did say was sus, so... And we're playing as Doctor. Wow, we only played Doctor two episodes ago. I guess I'll call them episodes. As I said, it's been very hot lately, so the door is open. If you hear any noise, e.g. cars, I'm sorry about that, but it's going to have to be done. So I'm random name the Doctor. Night one, James Bailey. So Shadow is a Vidron claim. And let's see what happens from here, because anything can happen. Nothing happened to me or two, which is thankful. 8 is has been killed and had DC'd straight after, most likely either neutral evil or neutral killing. He got killed by the veteran he visited. And the vet seems to be L. So 6 is the vet. Five claims, Vigi. Okay, nothing happened to me or two again. 2 nights in a row. Thank you. I didn't know the reason for death there, but there was a werewolf. Okay, so we got two sheriffs and a vet. Okay, fair enough. Sorry, I'm back. I'm just back. You know, I was AFK off the computer while people voted me out. So both 9 and 11 do not have room. Thank you. Why did he not kill him? What? Why didn't the jailer X him? I'm just letting this out playing. Goodness. That must be the first time he talked. Yeah. He didn't speak until it was too late. Deary me. Well, thank you for coming. That was just an awful play. Really good play from the consig, not a good play from the actual jailer. doesn't make sense. But thank you very much, and goodbye.